The Vanu Dust has been crowned the champions of the NCD Governors Cup 2022 after their 6-point margin defeat over their opponents, the H6 Knights. They have advanced through to the grand final playoff after facing off with the Riders Namona, where they won the match through an intercept try with just seconds remaining before the final siren. During their crowning and the medal presentation last night, Vanu Dust team captain Kaupa Sipa shared his excitement for having been titled as the champions of the NCD Governors Cup 2022. In the Cat and Racer women's clash, the Prestige Venoms took the victory by 6-0 over the Kombuko Crushers. The runners-up, the Kombuko Crushers and the H6 Knights, were also presented cash prizes and medals during the presentation ceremony. Lisa Puni, Chukai Sports.